Homelessness is a growing problem in Portland, especially for military veterans. Leslie McVeigh spoke with Phillip Allen, the Veterans Housing Coordinator at Preble Street, about a new program designed to help veterans find shelter.
Phillip, I know that President Obama has made Veterans Affairs a key issue in his administration, and through the Department of Veteran Affairs, Preble Street has received a fairly sizable grant. Yeah. To work with homeless veterans. Do you want to tell us a little bit about the grant?
Well, the grant is an award, as you said, from the Veterans Administration. We are one of 85 grantees awarded nationwide, which is a very small number of grants, and it is part of the VA's plan to end homelessness by 2015. And they are working, making a lot of changes in the VA to make that goal a possibility, and one of them is reaching out to nonprofit agencies like Preble Street and other ones in New England.
And this grant is just for Cumberland County.
Correct.
Where the bulk of the homeless veterans are.
Correct.
Are at this point.
Correct.
Most of these veterans are from the Vietnam.
Yes, I would say that the catchment in terms of age would be Vietnam, Korean to Vietnam, and they tend to be the ones that have cycled down to homelessness by now. Mm-hmm. Research says that there's a certain period of time that it takes for veterans to sort of end up homeless, and these are the ones that are really in our system. They tend to present as our chronic homeless population.
Or what you might call habitual?
Yeah, habitual or chronic, yeah. Mm-hmm. They have cycled in and out of homelessness frequently.
And the prognosis is that there will be many more because of these wars that are ongoing.
Yes, there's a very interesting phenomenon speaking towards the cycling down into homelessness. There seems to be some indication that the Iraqi veterans and our Afghanistan veterans will be potentially cycling into homelessness quicker. Mm-hmm. As the duration, the time that they spent away from home was extended longer than the Vietnam era, they may have lost social networks and ties, so they may be cycling into that homeless population quicker.
And I know that President Obama wants to work with that, with reintroducing boot camps. Mm-hmm. for vets coming back. Mm-hmm. And also encouraging businesses to hire vets. There's some kind of a goal.
Correct.
To hire 100,000 vets.
Yes, yeah.
Within a certain time frame.
Yeah.
So hopefully that will help with this problem of homelessness.
Yeah, absolutely. Employment obviously is a big issue nationwide, and it's something that we're all working in our community to help. The other thing that's a little bit separate from that plan is the the prevalence of mental health issues that our current generation of veterans are coming home with. PTSD, mm-hmm. post-traumatic stress disorder, and traumatic brain injuries are two issues that seem to be presenting sooner.
Yeah.
And so though it's going to be great to be getting employment and getting veterans to work once they come home, I think it's also going to need to come with an understanding that they may have some things that we need to work with.
Well, with this funding, mm-hmm. or this grant to Preble Street, will that come with any kind of psychological counseling?
Well, none of the case managers are certified licensed in their job description. Some of them actually are licensed clinicians. Mm-hmm. However, it's not part of the program. What we're really doing is working with veterans to try to connect them to those services as they need them, whether it's through entitlements in the VA or mainstream resources, various organizations or other agencies that would provide that type of service to the veteran.
Right. Now, the increase in homelessness has been astounding.
Yes.
How are you going to find room for this growing number of vets?
Well, we're really fortunate in the sense that Portland and Portland specifically, but Maine in general, has a wonderful network and system to working with the homeless. And then with veterans specifically, I think that we're reaching out to landlords in a very unique way to try to develop community relationships with them so that we can ensure that they not only get into housing, but they sustain that housing. And the landlords tend to respond well to veterans, and they also respond well to the fact that they're coming with a little bit of support.
Right. So if a landlord or anyone else watching the program would like to help in some way, how can they contact you?
Well, the best way to contact us is through Preble Street. Mm-hmm. And we have a referral line. The number for that referral line is, if you're local, 956-6556.
Okay.
And if you're in Portland, that's the number you should use. If you're out of Portland, we have a 1-800 number, and that number is 1-800-377-5709.
Well, thank you for being here, and we'll try to follow up on this later on and see how you're doing.
Thank you. It was my pleasure.
All right. Bye-bye.